That's why I remember. Otherwise, I would have said no. If the camera wasn't there, I would have said no.
So the game is, okay. It's basically true or false. So I'll give you a fact or something. Yeah. You have to tell whether it's true or false. And it'll be about you. So let's see how well do you know yourself, okay?
Okay.
Ready?
All ears.
Okay. So, you are the youngest captain for the Delhi team. You are 23 years old and 140 days. I mean, 23 years and 140 days. Wow, that's like, so I mean, is this fact true or false?
I know that I was 23 years, but I don't know about how many days. So, I think it's true.
You're absolutely wrong. It's false, guys. So, you were 23, that was
yeah,
right.
Yeah, so
you were
right.
23, but you were 142 days old.
That's pretty strict question, seriously.
Come on, we won't give you easy things, okay? That's what anyone will come and say. So, going on to the next question. You played half your IPL career as a captain. Your average was better when you were not a captain. True or false?
False.
Okay, you get this one. Your average is better being a captain.
Is that right?
Yeah.
At least I know a little bit about myself. Yeah.
No, but that's cool. Yeah. I mean, normally people, you know, when they think about captaincy and all, they think more pressure and all. But I think you like that.
Yeah, I like it. I like the added responsibility. And when I'm put under pressure, I think I thrive under pressure.
Okay.
And yeah, I love those situations.
So the next captain, cool. Okay. So next question. Okay. On your T20 debut against New Zealand, you scored 23 runs.
That's false,
no?
I guess. Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because I don't remember the score.
What do you think? You asked, how much did you score?
17, I guess.
17? Okay, so let me check the facts. So the answer is right, but you didn't bat in the first match. You bat in the second match. And you scored 23 runs.
Yeah,
so, yeah.
That's what I thought.
Next question. You scored 33 runs in an over. The most in an over by an Indian in an ODI.
I don't feel it was 33. It was 31 or something, I guess. Or 30.
Not bad. Yeah. Tell me the truth. You saw this before coming, no? I mean, somebody might have leaked this question to you.
No one.
Okay, so the next question. I mean, you're doing well so far. Yeah. You've never got out for a duck in a T20 international. True or false?
My last was a duck.
Oh, no. This is an easy one.
Yeah, very easy one. That's why I remember. Otherwise, I would have said no. If the camera wasn't there, I would have said no.
The amazing fact is you've never got out for a duck in an ODI. So that's a very cool fact. So yeah. Okay, so moving on to the final question of this segment.
The decider.
On. Your favorite women's cricketer is Jemima Rodrigues.
Not at all.
Bad. Okay, fine.
Okay. It's Jemmy. Yes, it's Jemmy. But I remember, you know, the day you were batting in indoors.
Okay.
Apna Mumbai Wankhede Stadium. And I remember, I'd come there for training and I told one of my colleagues that she looks like a very good player and she'll be playing for India very soon. And then you played in few years and then I felt like I can
you
become a good selector.
Kya khela yaar? I must admit that Shreyas did use his dimag in this one. Aur maza bhi bahut aaya. We at Dream 11 wish him a speedy recovery. We wish he could see him on the field as well. But I'm sure we will see him soon. Till then, keep following and remember, team hai, to maza hai.
This game involves an element of financial risk and may be addictive. Please play responsibly and at your own risk.